December 12, Replacing the Shadows. Now the point in what we are saying is this. We have such a high priest, one who is seated at the right hand of the throne of majesty in heaven, a minister in the holy places, in the true tent that the Lord set up, not man. Hebrews 8, 1 and 2. The point of the book of Hebrews is that Jesus Christ, God's Son, has not just come to fit into the earthly system of priestly ministry as the best and final human priest, but he has come to fulfill and put an end to that system and to orient all our attention on himself, ministering for us first on Calvary as the final sacrifice and then in heaven as our final priest. The Old Testament tabernacle and priests and sacrifices were shadows. Now, the reality has come and the shadows pass away. Here's an Advent illustration for kids and those of us who used to be kids and remember what it was like. Suppose you and your mom get separated in the grocery store and you start to get scared and panic and don't know which way to go. And you run to the end of the aisle, and just before you start to cry, you see a shadow on the floor at the end of the aisle that looks just like your mom. It makes you really hopeful. But which is better, the hopefulness of seeing the shadow or having your mom step around the corner and it's really her? That's the way it is when Jesus comes to be our high priest. That's what Christmas is. Christmas is the replacement of shadows with the real thing. Mom stepping around the corner of the aisle and all the relief and joy that gives to a little child.